Now, if you have ADHD or your child has it, you may want to consider using cod liver oil. So ADHD stands for Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder. So it's a combination between a lack of attention and focus and restlessness, can't sit still. Now, cod liver oil is very, very interesting because it has not only DHA and EPA, which are omega-3 fatty acids, but it also has vitamin D and vitamin A. Whereas fish oil really only has these two right here and not much of those two. And so cod liver oil has some additional benefits. And you can get cod liver oil in supplements, but you can also get it as cod liver in a can. Make sure you get the wild caught version, but it's quite delicious. But the question is, why would cod liver oil that's high in DHA and EPA help someone with focus, concentration, memory, and learning? Well, this is why. Your brain is composed of about 60% fat. Your cerebral cortex is 20% DHA fat. The retina is an extension of your brain. It's neurological tissue. Your neurons, which are brain cells, and the synapses, which allow for the communication, are rich in omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fatty acids increase something called brain-derived neurotrophic factor. This is the thing that helps the nerve cells grow in the body. And also, the omega-3 fatty acids have a really good anti-inflammatory effect on the brain. Now, in a 2018 meta-analysis randomized controlled trial, it was found that children with ADHD had a pretty significant deficiency in both DHA and EPA. Now, if you're going to take cod liver oil to improve these symptoms, there's a couple things you need to know. Number one, it's going to take time. It could take up to 3 months for it to work. Secondly, it's probably not going to work if your diet is not correct. Now, if you're new to my channel, what I'm talking about is if you are on a high carbohydrate diet, that's going to prevent this from working. So the combination of being on the right diet and taking this can greatly help. Now, there's one more remedy to add that I think would be a very powerful thing, and that would be vitamin B1. I would recommend getting this from nutritional yeast because vitamin B1 can greatly handle the hyperactivity part of this ADHD condition. So I put some more information down below on this, as well as what you should be eating.